You know, you keep surprising me. It's a shame you wouldn't come around. But it's too late now.
Give up now. Promise.
Ah, the art of distraction. Okay, then. Don't say I didn't give you a chance.
You know, I love how you think that you're better than them. Better than us.
But you're not.
Ah, you crazy fuck.
Hey! Ellie, let's just end this.
She comes through here, we gotta catch her.
We should be guarding the shelter. We got an infected running around the town, and we're guarding the damn exit.
Look, the kid is deadly. We don't know where she's gonna turn up next. Just keep your eyes and ears open.
Did you hear that?
Yeah, I heard it too, man. Come on, let's take a look.
I don't see anything. Good. Let's keep moving. I'm going over this way. Check over there.
Come out, you son of a bitch!
Why the hell is Ellie's stuff here? I gotta find her. I gotta find her.
I knew you had a heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it. I guess not. Just not your style, is it?
Fucking touch me!
Look, it's me! It's me! It's me! Look, look! is me.
He tried to...
Oh, baby girl. It's okay. It's okay.
No.
It's okay. Did you hear me?
No. What?
Look. Hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo. You feel that breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away my six string. Yeah, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. Yeah, I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh? Look at that. Another city. Another abandoned quarantine zone. There's that hospital the Firefly mentioned. Come on, kiddo. Maybe we cut through here.
Well, we could use that ladder. We didn't have a clue back then. Everything all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Yeah, you just kind of seem extra quiet today.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's not. It's fine. Here we go. Ellie?
What?
The ladder. Come on.
Right.
What is it? Ellie?
You gotta see this.
What is it?
Doing?
It's all right. Come here. Hey, fella. Hurry up. Come on.
Hey there. So fucking cool. Aw, where's it off to? Here, come on. Let's go.
Slow down, kiddo. So, is everything you were hoping for?
It's got its ups and downs, but you can't deny the view, though.
We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Just be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing. Look, I know you mean well, but there's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want, okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you. So let's go wrap this up. Comics he's been reading.
Well, this place takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. And everywhere you looked, you just saw families torn apart. The whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blink.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
That's okay, Ellie.